Well, a week ago, it appeared that KC area golf courses would follow St. Louis's lead and shut down their operations. But as Neil Jones reports, this has been a good week for area golfers.
The city of Overland Park has reopened their three golf courses.
It's been packed. It's been right off the bat. Once we sent out the email, the phone's been ringing off the hooks.
St. Andrews Golf Pro Jennifer Walker points out there are special rules in place to protect the health of the golfers.
So we're going every 18-minute intervals for our tee times and only allowing single riders in golf carts, and everybody is asked to pay over the phone before they come to play.
They call it touchless golf because the ball does not go down in the cup, you don't share the cart with anybody, and you don't even touch the flagstick. But the important thing is it is safe to play and the golf course is open.
It's really nice, and it gives me something to do rather than just be stuck at home all day.
Lauren Neighbor should be wrapping up her senior year of high school.
It's definitely tough, especially being a senior, like we're missing out on so many different things.
With school and most activities shut down, golf can provide her with some exercise and enjoyment during this challenging time.
It just kind of gets depressing, and it's really nice outside, so I thought, why not come up to the golf course and hit a few balls?
For golfers, getting out to play is a bright spot in what has been a dark time.
Yeah, especially when the weather's like this, it's great for everybody to get outdoors, and it gives them a little bit of hope and something to do because everyone's going stir crazy inside, and to get out in the sunshine, it's been great and positive for everybody.
Now, health officials continue to preach social distancing and sheltering in place, but when played by these touchless rules, the golf course can be one of the safest places to be. So now, both Overland Park and Kansas City, Missouri have some of their public golf courses open for play. In Overland Park, Neil Jones, KCTV 5 Sports.